family and friends. Some of you here today are already married, have been married, are engaged or dating, and some others are still waiting for that special someone. Regardless of our relationship status, all of us need and desire to love and to be loved. And the highest form of love between two people is within the true and committed relationship of marriage. Kaylee and Brendan, your marriage today is the public and legal joining of your hearts that have already been united as one in the commitment you have for one another.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Brendan and Kaylee met online and started chatting. Kaylee and Ben were just texting back and forth, and Kaylee was asking many questions. I remember Kaylee showing me a text while saying, "Mom, he actually answered all of my questions." Bren, who probably was shocked by the number of questions from Kaylee, wrote back with, "Question one, answer. Question two, answer." In looking at the well-itemized list, I was thinking to myself, "Kaylee, you're interrogating this poor guy. Give him a break."
"Bren, we know you'll stand by our girl. Love her, and may he enjoy as many journey. You may enjoy the journey as much as I have with you."
"I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow."
"Oh my God. You look absolutely beautiful."
"Thank you." "We made it."
"You look amazing."
"Thanks."
"Kaylee. Boy, I tell you, I'm going to get choked up here. It is finally the biggest honor of my life to call you my daughter-in-law. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much. You know, really, thank you. And Bren, good choice."
"There ain't much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world." Ooh, yeah.
Your love story began in February of 2020 with a dinner at Castle John's, a drive around Peterborough, and simply many hours of talking. It was pretty much love at first sight. It wasn't long before unforeseen circumstances had you enjoying time, just the two of you. I believe it is your mutual love for coffee, fitness, and all things outdoorsy, though, that bonded your love even closer. And after hearing about all the romantic and fun scavenger hunts, I agree with your dad, Kaylee. Brendan is your speckled trout.
"Brendan, I am so lucky to be marrying you today. Bren, you are my rock and my confidant. You bring strength to my weaknesses, and you support all of my hopes and dreams. Our love is pure, it's easy to understand, and it's something that I will cherish forever. As we continue this journey together, I promise that I will never take your love for granted and that I will always be by your side. I promise to listen without judgment and to always bring focus to your dreams just as you do for me. I vow to be your adventure seeker and to always find ways to laugh and have fun. I promise to never take life too seriously. And most importantly, I promise that you'll never have to buy your own underwear and socks, and there will always be cake for your birthday. Brendan, you're a handsome, smart, and generous man with a heart of gold. My final vow to you is that I promise to always love you unconditionally.
Since the first time I looked into your eyes and proceeded to follow up your front steps, I've never wanted to look away. You are such a caring, supportive, and amazing woman. I wouldn't be the man I am today without you standing by my side. I wish I could promise you the world, for even that would not be enough to show you how much you mean to me. But what I can promise is to always be a faithful, loyal, and dedicated partner as we build our life and family together. I promise to show you every day that I know exactly how lucky I am to have you in my life. I will stand by you during the hard days, laugh with you during the easy ones, and love you every day that ends in Y. From this moment forward, not a day will go by where I do not tell you how much I love you and treat you with the respect that you deserve. I am so proud that I will be able to call you my wife, and I will spend my life showing you how much you truly mean to me. I love you with all my heart, Kaylee.
You started your journey as friends. Today, you continue your journey as lifelong partners. So you ready? Mm-hmm. Brendan and Kaylee, you have openly declared your wishes to be united in marriage, and in the presence of all those here today, you have pledged to the other your lifelong commitment, love, and devotion. It gives me great joy to now declare you to be husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. Family and friends, would you please rise and join me in celebrating as I would like to officially present to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Brendan and Kaylee Pichette.
So happy to finally be able to officially call you our daughter-in-law, even though you felt like family right from day one. Bren, I'm so proud of not only the life choices that you've made, but I'm also very proud of the young man that you've become. To Kaylee and Bren, from Ray and I, with all our love.
Kaylee, you have always had a smile that lights up any room you enter. It is only fitting that you have found yourself a partner in life with an equally big, bright, and contagious smile. Your happiness has been shining through both your beautiful smiles all day today. The newlyweds, and a future together that keeps you always smiling. Cheers.
Brendan is one of the most hardworking and driven people I've ever met. He is fiercely loyal, and my best friend. We may never say it, but I love you, buddy.